I bought this Massey Furguson. Plan is to fix it up and sell it. I bought it out of Tennessee. And when I got it, the dealership said it didn't run. I asked him why doesn't it run, and he says he didn't know. He couldn't give me an answer. So I bought it anyway, because there's either two things going on. It's either a fuel issue, or I got a cracked lock. And then they delivered it, and there it is. I blew a rod. So I bought a new motor right there for $1,600 out of Tennessee. So I'm in the version of swapping parts off this motor to go on that motor. They're not the same motor. This isn't the actual original motor that comes with this tractor. This is a 1.2 liter. And that one's a 1.3 liter. Then the original motor that goes on this tractor is the 1466. No, I'm sorry, 1440 V series. Comes with a 1.5 liter, which is 40 horse. This one is, what was it, the 28 horse, and that one is, I think, 33 horse. So this is a turboed motor. That was a non-turboed motor. And then I'm gonna go ahead and make that the turboed motor. So I already took off my clutch, my hydraulic pump, and this came on the new motor I bought because it was an automatic. So I gotta swap those over. And I gotta swap this plate over so I can mount it onto my bell housing. Okay, so I brought most of my tools home from work because I don't have much in my garage. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock that adapter plate on. What is this? 19? 18? 17? See if this skull gonna do it. Oh yeah. Everything's really oily from when it blew its rod. This thing is just a grease pit mess. Two in there. So I also gotta swap the oil pan over because this is a front wheel drive tractor. And this is where the drive shaft goes. My other one does not have that. Going to clean this plate up and then I'll be back. Okay, so I got that all cleaned up. this on. This one I don't need. So I am going to clean those bolts up. Check these holes out, make sure they're clean. So some of these are rusty. So what I'm gonna do is put some WD-40 in there. Reamer, clean the holes, clean the threads up. What I'm doing is I'm just throwing some brake clean in these holes. So when I'm going to use some Loctite so these bolts don't rattle loose. Thank you. Alright, I got that dial out. So what I'm going to do now is I got the plate on. I'm going to go ahead, take them all out, and put some blue Loctite on every bolt. Now, I need to get the flywheel and the clutch on.